Hello, theater fans. How's it going, first of all?
Good.
Good for me, too. I'm okay. I picked this flower right over there is where it grew. And I don't really like it, but it made me think of you because it's pretty, is what I'm trying to say. And you are also pretty, but I like you anyway. So please accept this flower with its petals and a stem, which represent my feelings and tells you how. Oh man, I'm in trouble. When words fail, what will I do? When words fail, how will she know how I feel? When words fail, will I fail too? Hello, fair princess. Oh, look, the moon is out tonight. You remind me of that moon because it's big and bright. And by big, I don't mean chubby. Obviously, you're not fat, but your personality is biggish, is what I meant by that. Sorry about that fat thing, I'm on the hefty side myself. I have to blame the gene pool, which reminds me of... Oh, where am I going with this? When words fail, what will I do? When words fail, how will she know how I feel? When words fail, will I fail to? Do I have a snowball's chance? Are my prospects just too grim? I've spent my life stuck in the mud. Now I'm crawling out on a limb. If words fail, she'll know what I mean. If words fail, she'll just take my hand. She sees me like no one else has. If words fail, she'll understand. She'll understand. Thank you so much. I'm going to do one more for you. Who else would I rather be? I guess I'd be a hero with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches. I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away lies. To the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, At night would dot the eyes, I'd write a verse, recite a joke, with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn, but we all learn. An ogre always hides, an ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark and all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd get the girl, I'd take a breath, then I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand, stare, we'd speak of love, we'd feel the stars ascending. We'd share a kiss, I'd find my destiny. I'd have a hero's ending, a perfect happy ending. That's how it would be, a big, bright, beautiful world, but not for me. All alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish were granted, life would be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. A perfect happy ending, that's how it should be. Thanks theater fans, I'll see you around, hopefully soon. Bye.